Now that we know what Finn Wolfhard was rocking to get into the 80s mood while biking around Derry, we can set up our own playlist in anticipation of the second chapter of it, now set for release 2 years down the line. According to Deadline, New Line and director Andy Muschietti were happy enough with destroying every September box office record in the books, and are thus sticking to September 6, 2019 for the follow-up. So get ready for a relaxing Labor Day weekend with family and friends, followed by a relaxing weekend with your all-pal Pennywise the Dancing Clown. And plan to get a lot more of it. The sequel should dig deeper into the interdimensional origins of the fear-eating beast, which could also mean opening up a dusty tome on the expansive multiverse set forth by King's books. That's something the Dark Tower movie tried to introduce through its talk of connected worlds. With its popularity, it may take a clown with an Excel spreadsheet and slide projector to explain the concept and the giant, mystical turtle in the Todd-ash darkness to us. Via Giphy Plus, there were at least two scenes from the first film script that didn't make it into the movie because of budget constraints, and which producer Barbara Muschietti wants to port over to the second. One involves Pennywise's first encounter with humankind, and the second is a trippy sequence involving Bill on the bridge and Derry both, of which you can read about for yourself, or stay pure. Co-writer Gary Dauberman is also returning for the next movie, which has always been planned to focus on the second half of Stephen King's novel, when the Adult Losers Club returned to Derry to fight Pennywise 27 years after their first encounter. Luckily for us, we only have to wait two. What do you want to see in the next chapter? Images, New Line, more Stephen King news, Andy Muschietti, it, Stephen King.